I've got a need for trees. Bart, Dad said you have superpowers. That's amazing. How'd you get them?
Manual.
That manual has staggering metaphysical implications. We have to take it to the proper authorities.
We could do that, but wouldn't you like to know what your powers are first?
I have powers? Wow. With these abilities, I can be a force for social justice.
Oh, God. Can we skip this level?
Come on. It'll be fun. You can hurt a lot of bad guys.
Well, if there's gonna be hurting...
So, we'll cut down all the forests in Springfield and turn each tree into a single luxury toothpick.
Great idea, Mr. Burns. One tiny question, won't that lead to, environmental disaster?
If you want to make an omelet, you have to wreck a few planets.
Well said, sir. Well said.
Of course, if you want to see volcanoes, you gotta go to the Big Island. I blame this whole global war. Get him! Man, I hate you!
You guys aren't sensitive at all!
Self-esteem can't take this.
My poor leafy friends.
Animal lover?
Your teeth are so out.
Over there! I mean there!
Let's rock this mother!
Crush him! Eco-activist and gets my eco little twerp! God, that thing!
Nice work, video game guy.
Trees equal money!
Booyakasha! Go kill whales!
Ooh.
up so I can kill you.
Sounds like a tree swallow.
No, it sounds like a yellow-crowned heron. Oh, my God, that sounds like a chainsaw.
No, it sounds like a buzzsaw. Hey, Carl, why do we fight so much?
Sometimes I think it's because it's all we have left.
Nice work, video game guy.